They've switched it over to the other side.
Mbappe
gets into some space, gets away from his opponent. Great leap! He's scored! And they're at it again in double quick time.
That looks like a preconceived plan. Win the ball and then unleash.
And there was his third, and boy, he looks the business, doesn't he, just?
Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession, he's looked a threat.